Hi, third graders. Let's check our work for DLA, day two, week 33, and today's Tuesday. Okay, numbers one and two, say correct these sentences. My mother is gonna make brownies for my birthday on August 13th, 1997. That was quite a bit ago. So let's start at the beginning. My needs a capital because it's the beginning of a sentence. Is gonna needs to be changed to is going to, because is gonna is not proper. My mother is going to make brownies for my birthday on August, so capital A, 13th, comma after 13, and a period at the end, 1997. So your sentence would look like this. My mother is going to make brownies for my birthday on August 13th, comma, 1997. If you got that right, give yourself a star. Number two, Mrs. Thomas, our neighbor, has a brown dog named Midnight. So we're going to start with Mrs., putting a capital, and then a period after Mrs. because it's the abbreviation of a title of someone's name. Thomas is needing a capital T because it's the last name of somebody. Now, again, these two commas need to stay here because it's showing who Mrs. Thomas is. It's giving us extra information called, which is called an appositive. And so we could take it out and it would mean the same thing, but leaving it in just tells us who Mrs. Thomas is. And since Mrs. Thomas has a dog named Midnight, Midnight needs to be capitalized because it's the name of an animal and then a period at the end. So our sentence would look like this. Mrs. period Thomas with a capital T. Our neighbor has a brown dog named Midnight with a capital M and a period at the end. If you got that right, give yourself a star. Numbers three and four, asking fact or opinion. Remember, fact is something true and opinion is what you think. So my potato has too much butter. Is that absolutely true? Everybody would agree with that? Or is that an opinion where it's just what you think? That is just an opinion. Not everybody would think that your potato has too much butter. Maybe people like butter and others would disagree with that. So that is an opinion. If you got it right, give yourself a star. Number four, it took us 30 minutes to drive to the beach. Is that a fact or an opinion? Well, that is a fact. No matter if you enjoyed that 30 minutes or not, it still took you 30 minutes to get to the beach. So that is not changed. That cannot be changed. So if you got it right, give yourself a star. Number five says, sentence or not a sentence? This weekend. Remember, in order to be a sentence, it has to have a subject and a predicate. The subject is the who or what the sentence is about, and the predicate is the doing part. So this weekend doesn't have a subject. Who or what is doing something this weekend? We don't know. So this is not a sentence. All right. So if you got that right, give yourself a star. And since number three talks about a potato having too much butter, personally, I would disagree with that one because I love buttery potatoes. I want to see your baked potato up here with melting butter. All right, boys and girls, good job checking your work, and I'll see you next time.